I have doubts about my sanity. Not everyone can feel much. Despite all my feelings, there is no wisdom left in my mind. I am just a walking dead man. I am just a walking dead man. I am just a walking dead man. I yelled for help so many times. No one on this earth took my hand. Now I see many mad things and imagine how the world would like if it colored. Perhaps it would be good for everything to return to the past, for nothing to be seen on the earth or in the sky. It would feel so good to be a child again and go back to my mother's womb for there to be no sign of me, for me never to have gone crazy in this place. What if the woolen jacket I am wearing on rivers and beings to fall pair? Or the butterfly fly back to its cocoon, or the autumn leaf grow green and return to its branch on that old tree? What if the tree become a seed in the soil? I sound crazy speaking this way. It's the outcome of being detained for 9 years after seeking asylum on the sea. What if that the sea returned to its source and flowed back to the river mouth? If that river receded back up into its being? What if the only the sun and the moon remain in the sky? If I saw even the sun's bare rivers, watch it disappear in the space. Witness the moon implode upon itself, all things returning to their starting elements. How beautiful to live in a colorless world, everywhere silent and the sea. The earth would be calm for a moment, fearing of even one mystery. But what do you make of my vision? Am I sad or mad?